Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
And now the new chapter begins. Interesting title.
Get us to the cemetery, Wang.
We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
I guess everyone has similar colored bikes too. And what do we have here? A locked door. So we gotta explore more. Gotta say, I really like the environment or the atmosphere of this place. Very aesthetically pleasing. Alright, what do we have here? This guy can walk. Man, the crossbow sucks. Now? Huh. There we go. And what else is here? Oh, I have a dude. I'm guessing if I go into the water, I may die. I don't see any incentive of actually going in the water at all. Oh, would you look at that? More demons to kill. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare a sword.
You shouldn't let your shield down.
God damn. Okay, I don't have time for this. Can I kill you guys with this heart? Yes, I can. I guess it's just one person, I suppose. Not my best, not my finest work.
Defend yourself!
What? What the? Oh, okay.
Where'd you go?
2, 3, 4, 5, and hi! Goodbye! Ow! Oh. That's what I call a...
I need help!
Yo. Alright.
I adhere to a strict code of non-violence. Except when it comes to humans.
Alright. More demons. Oh, that takes care of that problem. What's up, dude? There we go. Ugh, not you again. Alright.
Ah. Now look at that. Meet piñatas.
You know what?
Place to place, killing everything in my path.
Right, so I found karma. What do we do with this? Trouble. Ah. Perfect. What's up, man? Turn around. Perfect. Uh-oh. Okay, 1, 2, 3. That on your back. That should pierce them. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Now I'm free to explore this place. And this is an open area. Alright. Money. Alright. Get to... Another fucking bamboo forest.
You really don't remember what you did to get banished?
No idea. My memories of it are like a blank wall.
I got kicked out of the Amari Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
I think it's supposed to be relatable, Mr. Hoji. Oh, hello. Oh, secret spotted. Thank you. That's all of it here. Time to go. Man, I'd actually use a shotgun for this situation. Ooh. Armor. Actually doesn't sound too good. Okay. I suppose. Okay. I go here and safely do that. Go.
Well, look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up.
That should blow him up. And not anymore. There we go. Perfect. Wait, hold on. I haven't even gone inside this building yet. Yikes. That does not sound good. I'm gonna explore it. What the hell are you doing at that hot tub, bro? Alright.
Go, boom!
Yeah, well, I guess he was taking a bloodbath with this person.
Kicking ass than solving a stupid puzzle.
Likewise. But I do enjoy both. Wait, this is a puzzle? Seriously? Just first. Okay. 5. About this. Okay, now rise up. Thank you. All right, karma point. Where should I go and get you? Recovery, divine wind, sprint speed, and reserve stamina. Don't need it. Human hearts, never used it. No money. I only have the revolver. It's good enough. Control pain. Beast. Yeah. What else? Nope. Wait. Medkits are far and few and far between. Any spirits want to I guess this one. Equal opportunity demon slayer. Alright, check the demon. What you got for me?
Shall we dance?
Let's play the tango. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, friendly, talk about friendly fire. All right. I have to actually be a bit more accurate for this one. Huh. Didn't expect that tango to barrel towards me.
Is it me, or are you actually enjoying yourself?
Man has to take pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in mass murderer.
Yeah, what can I say, and enjoy it. Huh. Ooh. Thank you for reaffirming my knowledge. They have a lot of money. What can I spend that on? I don't have any key crystals, so we'll go to weapons. Ammunition. Okay. Sight. What about D? Now this is interesting. I have a lot of bolts. Probably save up for... I'll probably save up for some money for that explosive bolts. Alright. Time to go. They're at it again. Get a room, you two! There. We have a lot of rabbits as it is. Oh. That's an interesting feature. I can grab my crossbow bolts back. Out of this wall.
I like my demons like I like my coffee. In puddles all over the ground.
That's what I call a waste of coffee. Some powers. I suppose that is the temple right there.